the dictation difficult words which you have given, which you have in told that we have to write
morning,
them,
ma'am.
and then so that dictation words will also come in the exam.
No, beta, you will not be given any dictation in social studies. It was just for your practice that
Good
whenever
morning,
you write
ma'am.
these answers, you don't write wrong spellings in your answers. That is why we practiced these difficult words. And today in the zero period also, we are going to do the same work again. I'm going to
Ma'am,
take.
today we are going to do the difficult words.
I'll be giving you difficult words in
Nahi, you
the
will
zero period.
be taking our 0 period.
Yes, today I'll be taking your zero period.
Nahi, you
Yes, beta, I will be taking
Okay,
your
ma'am.
zero period.
Ma'am, in today's GK class, can we do GK, which is another period?
Okay, in the next period.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, we'll do
That
that.
is GK period, so.
We'll do that, beta. We'll do that. Don't worry. Okay, now everybody be ready with your social studies copy, and we are going to do the revision that we were doing in the previous classes. How many questions have we done in all?
How many questions we have done in
All of
all?
you
Ma'am,
have
I think
done. What was the last question,
11 questions.
Utsav Gangwar?
Ma'am, we have done 13 questions, and only 13 questions was name a few
Right. Name a few
scheduled languages.
scheduled languages. Very nice.
Ma'am, give the 13. 13.
Now, this was question number 13. Now continue, write today's date and continue the work from question number 14. Everybody write down question number 14 now.
All right, ma'am.
Mom, done.
Question answer.
Mute yourself. Yes.
You have to write the answer also. None question.
Ma'am, what we are doing?
What beta?
Ma'am, we have to write questions also.
Yes, beta, you have to write questions also.
Ma'am,
Yes.
today,
Beta, one by one. What goes wrong?
ma'am,
Yes,
I am saying
no,
that
they
I
wait.
just joined.
They wait. Yes, Iram. Yes, Beta, I just forgot that. It slipped from my mind. So, are you all ready with your maps?
Yes, ma'am.
I am not ready, but I can bring.
Okay.
Ma'am, I am bringing.
Ma'am, world map or India map?
political map. I have physical map.
No problem. Even if you have physical map or political map, it is we can practice on
both. I have physical map.
Okay.
I have physical map.
Beta, please relax, all of you. Now I have already typed two questions in the chat box. First, let's finish that book. Yes.
Ma'am, in book also there are maps.
Yes, in book also there are maps. Now, everybody, please do this work first. Now, Dev, what were you saying? You say.
I was asking about the questions. Ma'am, now I.
What question are you asking about?
I was asking that, today we have done only from 14th or 15th question. Ma'am, not other. I was asking this. Ma'am, now I got the answer.
Okay.
Ma'am, you have given from 15th question.
No, from 14th question, beta.
Ma'am, please send the questions again.
All right.
Ma'am, what we are doing?
We are doing question answers, beta.
Ma'am, if we are doing question answers, so ma'am, when we will do the map?
In the next period. Next period again, you have with me.
So ma'am, we will do GK in.
GK beta, in tomorrow's class we'll do GK.
Ma'am.
Yes, Summer.
Ma'am, when we were on our previous class, when we were doing question 6, so ma'am, I was getting disconnected again and again. And ma'am, I was not getting connect only, so ma'am, I was unable to do from question 6.
Now you want those questions?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Pratishtha Singh from class 4B. Beta, please send the questions on the class group so that anyone who has missed can see.
Okay, ma'am.
Please send questions for Beta, your voice is not clear, Shaurya and Apurva. Just type in the chat box.
Ma'am, we have to write questions also.
Definitely.
Ma'am, I have to also send these 14, 15, and 16 questions.
No, no, don't send this. Just send the previous work.
Okay, ma'am.
Mute yourself, all of you.
Then there are three questions which you have sent till now.
Yes, only three till now. Mute yourself.
Yes, and 5 minutes. Ma'am, Pratishta has not sent the question answers on group.
Pratishta, beta, you haven't sent?
Ma'am, I am clicking the picture.
Okay.
Ma'am, only 16 questions is short, ma'am, but 14 and 15 questions are very long.
Yes, that is why I have given. And that is why I have given only 3 questions today. What were you asking, Bita? Anyone has any doubt?
Ma'am, what is the meaning of prevent?
Beta, prevent means to avoid. Like, how can we keep away or avoid? Suggest any 5 ways in which we can prevent water pollution. Keep it away or avoid it.
Ma'am, I am asking, ma'am, that and when we wake, so ma'am, ma'am, we can label so that we can.
Like what? Of course, you have to label. When you draw anything, you have to label it better.
Okay,
you
ma'am,
have to
like
show what you have drawn.
Ma'am, like I am saying that food I have drawn. So, ma'am, in the food, what are the things, ma'am? Can I show in the labeling?
Yes, yes, yes. You can show. So, Adrika, you have understood the meaning of prevent?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, beta. It is also, you can also say it, understand it in a way like how can we control it? How can we prevent it? How can we control it?
So, ma'am, in exam, if this 15th question will come that suggests any 5 ways in which we can prevent water pollution. So, ma'am, you can write avoid also at the word of prevent.
Yes, you can write avoid also. You can write control also. 5 ways in which water pollution can be controlled.
Ma'am, I have done.
All the three questions?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very nice.
Ma'am, now I am bringing maps for my next class.
All right, Varun.
Ma'am, can you resend question number 16?
Ma'am, I have brought in my math book.
Ma'am, can you explain me question number 16?
Okay, question number 16 is, what is the impact of noise on human beings and animals? Beta, what is the meaning of impact? What is impact? Can anybody tell in class?
Ma'am, that ma'am causes.
Ma'am.
Yes. Impact.
Ma'am, impact means.
Ma'am, impact means effect of something.
No, what is impact? You can tell in Hindi also. What is impact?
Ma'am, kisi cheez par asar padna.
Asar, right.
Kisi cheez par uska asar padna.
Asar. So, what is the asar? What is the effect of noise on human beings and animals? Adrika, have you understood it now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, done.
Very good, beta.
ड्यूअल जो ड्यूअल में खा लूं
ऑल ऑफ यू मेक श्योर योर डिवाइसेस आर म्यूटेड व्हेन यू आर सिटिंग इन द क्लास जस्ट म्यूट योरसेल्फ प्रत्युष
Ma'am, can you hear me?
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, can you hear me?
Well, yes, I can hear you.
Ma'am, these maps you have tell to make us. So, ma'am, like these plateaus can come to label in the map.
Yes, Vita.
Like these, all the states one.
Yes, definitely, definitely. You can be asked to this thing, mark down any states belonging to, let's say, northeastern region or the plateau region or the desert region. Whatever code, Mama, whatever states we have. Beta, while I'm speaking, don't speak in between. Let me finish first. All the states we have covered from chapter 15 to chapter 18. We have studied about various states. So those states can come in your map work. Now say.
Ma'am, only those states.
I have kind of physical map. Ma'am, how can I do on this? Ma'am, I think it should be needed in political map. Ma'am, but I have
only physical.
Now, since you don't have a political map today, you can just, with your imagination, like taking a little idea from the book, you can mark whatever state I tell you to do. Will you be able to do that?
Yes, ma'am, I can do that.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am, we can do that.
Ma'am, it can come to mark the plateaus also.
Yes, the plateau region. Where are the central highlands? Now, can you mark central highlands? Where is Deccan Plateau? Can you mark it?
Yes, ma'am.
Where are eastern ghats? Where are western ghats? All this we have studied. Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, I have done. And ma'am, I am saying that, ma'am, in the maps, ma'am, when you will do in the next period the maps, ma'am, please tell me, ma'am, please do the Deccan Plateau, Eastern Ghats, Western Ghats, and ma'am, the Marwar Plateau and Chota Nagpur Plateau.
Okay, Iram.
I'm on the 2 minutes.
Ma'am, what do we have to Ma'am, what do we have to mark?
Beta, I haven't told you what you have to mark. We'll be marking it in the next period. Okay? First, let everybody do this work. Hello?